afternoon's performance. We're excited to present to you a snapshot of what we've been working on in our first 6 weeks at TAP. We performed a variety of acting, musical theatre and dance performances, which reflect the core techniques and practitioners we've been researching as well. We'll also do some solos and some small group members, which are specially selected from the original process of performing. The focus for the Year 1 students is developing their technical skills in only three areas, and learning how to communicate with an audience effectively and with the styles they've been given. They've also gained an understanding of how to work with professional cast and theatre environment. To build on our skills from last year and in preparation for our final unit of study, the Year 2 students have been asked to fulfil multiple production roles, such as director, stage manager, choreographer, vocal coach, marketing manager, and ticket seller, helping the show together. We've not only created some of our own material, but it's included one behind the reality. We have a meeting.
Thank you. Thank you.
since I was a child, I tried to be the best. So what happened? My family and friends all said I was blessed. So what happened? It was supposed to be all so exciting. To be teaching of Christ across the sea. But it allowed my faith to be shaken. Oh, what's the matter with me? I've always longed to help the needy, to do the things I never dared. This was the time for me to step up, so then why was I so scared? A warlord who shoots people in the face, oh, what's so scary about that? I must trust that my Lord is mightier, and always has my back. Now I must be completely devout. I can't have even one shred of doubt. I believe that the Lord God created the universe. I believe that He sent His only Son to die for my sins. And I believe the ancient Jews built boats and sailed to America. Doubt. It's time to set my words free. It's time to show the world what Elder Christ's about and share the power inside of me. I believe that God has a plan for all of us. I believe that planet and gold begin in my own planet. Without any doubts, and let your spirits grow. I believe that God lives on a planet called Kolob. I believe that Jesus has His own planet as well. And I believe that the Garden of Eden was in Jackson County, Missouri. If you believe, the Lord will reveal it. You know it's the truth. You just feel it. Be a Mormon. By gosh, a Mormon just believes. Oh, I believe. I believe.
Hold one up and then cry. Thank you. Did that really just happen? Have I actually understood this weird quirk I've tried to suppress or hide? Is it talent that could help me make a wizard if I make good? So I'll make good. When I meet the wizard, once I prove my worth, and then I meet the wizard, what I wait for, since birth, and with all his wizard wisdom, by my lips, he won't be blinded. Do you think the wizard is dumb, or like munchies, so small-minded? No, he'll say to me, I see who you truly are, a girl in her mind.
You don't know what it's like to be considered a freak. Well, maybe you do, but smiling years. Don't roll your eyes, stop with a moped. Tell me the how, my calendar's open. I'll bring you soup when you feel congested. I'll bail you out if you get arrested. I got your back when things get scary. And I'll shave it when it gets hairy. Don't let me go, don't let me go, don't let me go. Oh, 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 oh. You need me, I'll treat you right, and then forget shorty. In the town, man, I'll hide my body. So what you say, you're not responding. I think we're bonding, don't let me go. Don't let me go, don't let me go. Oh, 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 oh. You need me, you and me, we belong together. Like butter and grits, like kibbles and it's like yin and yang, stir and jang, like egg and jam, attached at the hip. But I'm a lady, hit that my brain. I'm gonna be on you like a fat kid on cake. Like human and psyche, like pop rocks and Mikey. Was just gonna let that belt post down, I'm a honey fan. Spiky, ooh, like kids on Johnson's for a teen level, you know? Feeds, like donuts and, what goes with donuts? Donuts and diabetes. Don't let me go. Don't let me go. Don't let me go.
Get off.
Don't let me go. Hold me, save me, please. Na 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 na.
Let it fly, fly, fly.
tea, that's the end of Act 1. We're going to have a 5-minute interval. If anybody needs the toilet, I can show you where to go.
I can get the noise off the shop when they come over, but as soon as they go over there, like, closer to you, it starts just smoothing down. And you're the one to.
Oh, sure.
Yeah.
OMG, Chloe, answer me. Whoa, wait until I tell you what I heard. It's too frick to type. This stuff is right, call back. I'll yell you every word.
Okay, so
at the end of last night's party, very end of last night's party, did you see Rich?
Well, I saw Rich.
He's behaving hazy like a tweaking junkie, flailing crazy like a freaking monkey.
He's got a little candle in his heart, shouldn't drink so much for a small guy.
Right, but he wasn't drunk.
What the hell you say, Jeff?
Yeah, he wasn't drunk.
What the hell you say, Jeff?
No, because I heard from Dustin Krupp that Rich had barely touched a drop, which means that you can't blame the things he did on alcohol. It's just so terrible, I don't want to relive it all. But do you want me to tell you?
Spit it out!
Really want me to tell you?
Spit it out!
I'll tell you, cause you are my closest friend.
No, I know.
Yeah, I know. But here's what happened at the party. Rich set a fire and he burned down the house. Well, Rich set a fire and he burned down the house. Whoa, I thought I was dreaming. Everybody was screaming. When Rich set a fire and he burned down the house. When Rich set a fire and he burned down the house.
OMG, Brooke, answer me. Well, wait until I tell you what I saw. Ignore. And also space and frowny face. I'm sorry that Jeremy made on me at the party, but it was totally his fault. Unless I let boys ever come to his ever again. Okay? Smiley face, lipstick, keep on. Hey, we could be on. Okay, so, at the end of last night's party, did you see Rich? So he's behaving weird and I was frightened, cause I feared his stake was heightened. Try not to laugh when he spoke a lot, he shouldn't get so high for a tiny guy.
He's gotta learn to laugh when he spoke a lot, he shouldn't get so high for a tiny guy.
Right, but he wasn't high, so you can't blame the things he did on Paul. It's just so awful, so I'll talk about it a lot.
Everybody, have you heard? Rich set a fire, now go spread the word. Sending a text. Sending a tweet.
Tweet.
Sending a text.
Text.
Tweet.
Tweet.
Release the information, step and repeat.
Up the word.
Word.
Flex.
Flex.
No, I'm in French.
Oh.
You like to flex?
Yeah.
Sorry, that's just my auto.
Typing, always be aware of autocorrect. R-I-C-H, can't you see? Just how much I care about your tragedy. Change my profile pic to you. Now I fully understand what you're going through. R-I-C-H, it's a drag. I bet you bet they bet you're in a body bag. R-I-C-H, can't you see? Just how much I love your tragedy.
Hi, hi.
Yo, fire!
Matches! Ashes ready! Okay, here we go! We're set!
said that I only bring on the house. He told me because he's my best friend. Rick said a fire and he burned on the house. End!
Thank you. Wake. Eat. Breathe. Wait. Watch. Sleep away the worry. Connect with that meeting. Missing while seeing your face on a screen the size of my hand. Hoping to see you again. Close the door, Dad. Wash the food before touching the hands that are cracking like they did when you painted school railings in the rain. Keep safe. Stay in. Keep going. Stay sane. Relax. Read. Do the things you've been meaning to do. Shed the weight you've been meaning to lose, but not the block. Keep that. Plant potatoes. Dance with the telly. Drink the wine you were keeping for good. Loosen the clothes, tighten the purse, yoga, piano, cooking, and nothing worse than a whiner, so smile, and post that online too. How about not knowing what to do for a while? Figure it out before it all goes back to it, before we couldn't keep up with. And keep the good bits. No sweat about not getting dressed. While I wait, eat, breathe, wait, watch, and sleep away the night.
Take me outside, sit in the green garden. Nobody out there, but it's open now. In the sunlight, no matter free fall. Take me outside, in the green garden.
Oh, wow. Oh.
I do now, what I've stooped to, when the people stop praying at my temples, when they stop asking for things, I did the only thing that I could. I intertwined myself with their new god, the blue little flickering light in the dark, the thrum, the living wire. I plugged myself in. I invented an algorithm. Such a simple thing. Just 12 little lines of code, and once it was fully grown, its teeth razor sharp. I installed it onto everything that they own. Everything online. Everything that they held precious. And I waited. I waited for their searches, their prayers, type supplications. These people, these worshippers, once bowing to me at the floors of a temple, now from the comfort of their sofas, tucked up in their beds, on train platforms, on the trees, anywhere that they could steal a signal. Electronic fire, knowledge from the mountains, tapping away at the little gods in their pockets. And me, the old god, the ancient breath, the first and final, the be-all and end-all, scribbling away in the midst. Once, confessions, my algorithm bit deep and pulled. It provided, quick, strong. This is their religion, and this is their faith. These are their fantasies, their wants, their wishes, screaming into the dark and lonely night. And I can give them everything they want. For I am their God, and they know me in mysterious ways, and they will love me for $14.99 a month.
Well, do I feel like your puppet? You pull my strings while you play me. Why do I move with your movement? Up on your stage, I'm performing. Left you, but I'm back here on your sofa. All I need is space, I want you closer. So why do I move with your movement? Up on your stage, like a puppet.
I'm so afraid to tell my neck on it. When you did a number, I'll be late, so I will take it. You stuck with me, might as well not to lie. Feel like that sometimes you show up, I be acting different. Maybe I'm crazy, but if I love you, oh, I don't mind if I survive. You drive me crazy, but you're amusing, and I'm a lot of photographs. Got me talking to myself, saying to myself, oh, no. Sweet like that, like beautiful dream. Move it to the left, move it to the left, oh, no one knows. No one knows better.
Walking the halls for the thrill of it. Every person is aware of her stare. When she tosses her hair, it goes perfectly still. Hold her eyes, say, don't attack me. Watch them slip and shake. Every food chain has its acne. Regina, Georgie, stay. She's the queen of the beast. She can snuggle fear in this biosphere. She's the apex predator, like the lioness, only with less fur.
Thank you. Thank you.
tongue and hold my breath. Scared to rock the boat and make a mess. So I sit quietly, agreed politely.
I guess that I forgot I had a choice. I let you push me past the breaking point. I stood for nothing, so I fell for everything.
I held me down, but I got up.
Hey!
Already brushing off the dust. Keep my voice, keep that sound. Let it tell the shakes about you.
Held me down, but I got up.
Hey!
Get ready to say I've been wrong. I see you all, I see you now.